New tonight, the Putnam County School Board member accused of stealing from Walmart is pleading not guilty. Police say Nikki Cummings stole almost $400 worth of merchandise by using a self-checkout lane and failing to ring up all of her items. This is video you're looking at from that incident. Governor Scott suspended her last month. She was running for re-election.